2K Sports. It's time for NBA action. So Philadelphia will get the first possession. Now the starting group for the visitors. Williams is out there with Looney. And there's Laverne. Then there's Murray. And it's Rozier in at the one spot. Here's Looney. An amazing finish with a hand right in his face.
And they get the first bucket of the game on that one.
I tell you what, fellas, I'm anticipating a good one here.
Knocked loose. And that's out of bounds. Philadelphia will retain possession. Here's McConnell. Passes it to Stauskas. Johnson outside. Shot clock at three. Okafor sets the pick for Johnson. That one wide left. Murray with it. A three-pointer is right on target. Murray's got his first 3 points of the game.
Got to give respect to the range of Murray. I mean, he can nail it from distance.
Poked away. A little over a minute gone here in the first quarter. Shot's good by Laverne. Now Ingram. And Williams with the clear path to the hoop. Here's Looney. Good, and it's Williams who picks up the assist.
Four makes on four tries. Everything's falling early. 100%, can't do better than that.
Now here's Ingram. He's guarded by Williams. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touch by Williams. Ball's knocked loose. Okafor, the pass to Johnson. That one a little long. Here in the first quarter with about 2 minutes gone by. Looney kicks to Williams. Here's Laverne. There's the basket and make it a double-digit lead.
It's been a very efficient first quarter for him. He's creating good opportunities and converting those that he creates.
Johnson up top. Now here's Ingram. He's guarded by Williams. Rozier the pass to Williams. From eight. A leaner. And that one, good. Rozier's got his first points of the game.
Defensively, giving up far too many open rhythm looks.
And to battle back, they've got to shore up the defense. I mean, there's no other way to come back from a deficit unless you play good defense.
If you're just tuning in, we played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. On the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Well, Kevin, I was able to talk with Brett Brown for a minute. He knows they're up against the team that plays best when it can get to the front of the rim. So the number one concern defensively is coming over to help to cut off drives and cutting down all lanes to the hoop. Kevin, we'll see who imposes their will upon the other.
Thank you, David. Now here's Johnson. Here's Okafor, and the shot goes down.
And that's an important basket there. The game was in danger of getting away from him here early if they let that run go on much longer.
The shot by Looney, no good.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
To the wing right side. Here's McConnell. They get the rebound. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
There you go. Relentless pursuit of the ball. I love it. He never stopped working.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Jahlil Okafor. That's his first foul.
Yeah, that's a tough call right there and really a tough break for the D.
Greg, no problem for me with that call. I mean, he was still sliding right there.
Here's what Philadelphia's going with right now. Embiid, he's checked in for Okafor. Nerlens Noel comes in for Amir Johnson. Robert Covington's checked in for Ingram. Hardaway is subbed in for Nick Stauskas. Pass to Noel. The offensive rebound. No good from 18.
Almost no chance of that shot going in.
Yeah, there were a lot of other places he could have gone with the basketball instead of forcing that shot up.
The 76ers trail by 13. Number three, Covington. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
Man, nice perimeter shooting by Robert Covington. Just has such a really aesthetically pleasing release on those long ball attempts.
Garnett. And Embiid pulls it down.
Man, that is a missed opportunity right there.
And he'll be the first to tell you, Greg, that's one he should have knocked down.
And he's good on the three ball.
And they can't allow him too many open looks like that. That's just inviting trouble.
And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own. Garnett's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. In the corner, Hardaway with it. And what was that about? Not a good shot right there. 2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Good work there as it goes.
And it's like raining buckets right now. I wonder if this is the early stages of a blowout.
Well, we've got to be careful. Don't want to get ahead of ourselves just yet. But it has been pretty ugly so far, no doubt about that.
Pass to Williams. Back to Kufis. The feed to Galloway. Three-pointer. Can't hit that one. Hardaway. Unable to get that one. And as the first quarter wraps up, already a double-digit lead. The away team up by 12. And the second quarter about to get started. We'll be back in... Welcome back, everyone. A lopsided first quarter in the books already as we start this second quarter. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the... To the left wing. Here's Grant. Kufis grabs the miss. Well, they're really making a point of keeping the ball moving around.
That's the key. The D can't focus on one player, and no matter what anybody tells you, that ball will always move quicker than the defender.
The lengthy duo of Noel and Embiid down low. Then there's Grant. Then it's Robert Covington, and it's McConnell in at the one. That's the group in the game for the 76ers.
They've had assists now on their last three baskets.
And it's not just their passing, but also the body movement off the ball that's created a lot of those opportunities.
He kicks to Noel. Poked away. Back to McConnell. There's a screen by Noel. Here's McConnell, defended by Young. And McConnell gets it to go. McConnell's got a pair of threes now here in the third for the 76ers. Out to the right wing. Here's Galloway. Battles through traffic and lays it in. Galloway has got 10 points in the game.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
You know, the defense, Greg, has really been kept off balance because of the outstanding passes. Four straight field goals have been made off an assist.
Ooh, and that dunk had some anger to it. I mean, usually he's content to just go up and get the finish with the soft touch.
Not that time. The big man looked like he had something to prove it.
Well, when it comes to finishing ability, he does have something to prove. He's been known to trick some layups here and there.
Embiid, no good.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Here's Kufis. And the go-ahead bucket, no good. Here's McConnell. And at the close of the third quarter, still a close game, and both teams putting up points in a hurry. 76ers lead by one. Live from Philadelphia, you're watching 2K Sports. All right, the fourth quarter of action getting underway. We've had a great one so far with both sides coming to play. The 76ers leading. We've got Looney, Murray out there with Rozier, and there's Laverne, and it's Williams at the threesome. Shot's good by Laverne.
And he'll take it right into the teeth of the D without thinking twice about it.
Laverne's gone 4 of 5 shooting from the field. Tipped away. Here's the break. For the finish. Rips down the breakaway slam.
And guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into 2 easy points on the dunk.
No telling how important that sequence could turn out to be.
And guys, in a game this snug, moments like that are the ones we usually look back on at the end as a difference maker.
Johnson gets the bucket.
I tell you what, you don't want to allow too many of those kinds of baskets with the game on the line.
This is when the defenders really have to protect the basket. You need to be in sync as a unit defensively. Boy, this game has really started to heat up. I didn't think it could get any more high scoring than it already was.
Well, I tell you what, I don't mind it. You don't either, it sounds like. Good offense is entertaining, and that's exactly what we're getting.
Shot's good by Laverne.
Now, that's how you pick up second chance points. Stay active and be ready as soon as the shot goes up.
The 76ers trail by 5. We've gone about 1.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. All by himself. All alone. The big dunk at the end of the break.
And that's how you make a steal count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right there, if I can say so. It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant offense.
Yeah, I remember GA as an irritant. And this guy, much like Greg, creating havoc out there.
Ingram dishes to Okafor. Here's Stauskas. Lock at 6. McConnell in the corner. Trying his luck deep. It's good from long range.
It has been a 3-point barrage for them since halftime.
Not sure if it's been by design or simply by accident, but either way, it has been impressive. He shot the ball exceptionally well as they built this lead for themselves here.
He feeds it to Okafor. Laverne grabs the miss. Laverne's got his 3rd rebound on the night. Here's Looney. Trains it from beyond the arc.
And they are starting to pull away here as the shots continue to fall.
Yeah, I agree with you. A big run taking place right now, and it looks to be the beginning of the end.
And on our sideline, our reporter, David Aldrin.
Hey, Kevin, during the last break, I heard Brett Brown talking with his team. He is not happy with the sloppy play offensively. He said, make the easy play. Take care of the ball. We can't afford to just give away golden opportunities. And we'll see if they can clean it up, guys.
Really love how assured Okafor is close to the rim. Great confidence when he catches the ball inside. And he's extremely polished with his back to the basket.
Ingram kicks to McConnell. Dishes it to Okafor. A jump hook, and he gets that one to go off the front iron. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Here's Murray. Gets it to go from beyond the arc.
Even when the defense is breathing down his neck, Murray gets it done. I mean, just an amazing shooter with a very impressive stroke.
McConnell kicks to Okafor. That's his 6th miss and 12 field goal attempts. We've got 1:13 left to play here in the fourth. Murray. A 3-pointer, no good. The 76ers trail by 9. Here's Looney. And no good. So.